Smiley.
It's gonna look so large when it's done.
So we're on our way to Harry Potter World with Owen in the background as well. Matt is coming, but he's in a different vehicle. Just to help him out with some other stuff. And as you heard in the background, that was Trish. She doesn't like having her face seen on the camera, which, as you guys can imagine, well, you just like to have your life protected, don't you? Yeah. So there'll be a few times that me and her will be filming today. So if she's filming me looking around and all that stuff, then yeah. All right, we'll see you when we get there. Oh my word. This has definitely improved since I've last been here. Look at the size of the dragon! Of course it will be! Yes, I kinda gathered.
Father, and mother over there, and then our family pet, a Ukrainian Iron Billy.
Right.
You will see we have Fred and George Weasley hanging on their broomsticks, trying to create some colourful chaos and set off those fireworks you see in the films in this scene as well. Up here on centre stage, we have got, of course, Gretchen vs. Umbridge, as played by Inanna Staunton in the films. Now, fun fact for you all about her costumes, she always wears pink, and her costumes actually get darker and darker in pink, depending on how much power she has in Hogwarts Ministry at that time in films. Keep an eye out for that when you go back and watch that film again later on. Behind her, though, there we have our first special effect.
Hiya!
It is
we've been sat here for 40 minutes waiting.
Oh, bless you!
There's a show coming.
Okay.
There's a show.
Oh, okay.
Go to the front.
Aye, okay.
Just like on set filming.
Yeah, we've sat here for 40 minutes
as well. Talking about special effects, I do have a jersey going on showing up. Warning for everyone about power techniques, flashing lights, loud noises, and water breaks. If you want to avoid this, you sit outside by the Great Hall while the Archbishop is back in again in about a minute's time. Remember to get your phones out onto the video model, it will only happen once, and it will happen throughout the entirety of the Great Hall, so now there is a perception here we have as well.
Oh no! I lost Gail! You alright? God damn it! Have you both let off again?
Thank you.
Emma wants to be tiny. When it this place opened. Correction, I was actually 16 when the place opened. The reason why I've done this is because I looked into a little bit more into the date, and it actually opened up in 2012. I didn't even know about this until years later. So that's my own bad, but as you can see in the video, it is absolutely stunning. I haven't been to Harry Potter World in many years. I haven't been there since my last 4 year of school and then college. I went there for 2 times, and yeah, that's what I mean by haven't been here in years. It's been a long, long time. So probably about, I'd probably say, because I left school in 2015, so I'd say probably six, seven years, something like that. So yeah, nearly a decade since I've been there. So you know, a lot of things have changed since I've been here. Now that's what I call a fat troll. My God, here you find an Owen staring at this fat troll.
It's a Hogwarts guard!
A Hogwarts guard?
Hang on, if I remember the spell, Pietotum Locomoto!
What the hell is that? We meet again, Snibbish.
Body nice and straight, bring the arm above the head with a clean curve, the wand aimed directly at the enemy. Bring the wand forward of the head and whip it back. Now let's see you try.
Perfect, so for this, you want to make sure that you have your left leg forward, and then you're bringing your right arm up, and then your left arm goes up. Exactly, then you just want to make sure that you're whipping forward.
So now let's try move number 2. Turning your body to the left, bringing the right side through on a flat plane to the enemy. And now let's see you try that.
Okay, so for this, it looks more complicated than it is, okay? So you have your left foot forward.
And now let's try move number three. Stay low, bring your left side across and your left arm to protect your center. Keep your eye on the target at all times. And now let's see you try that.
Not have a clue. I have not got a clue. Voldemort. Remember this years ago. This train was based on the King George V, which is amazing. the actual real deal. How cool is this? That is amazing. Look at that. Wow. Look at that. That is so, so cool. That is sick. Oh my word, there they are. The original outfits. This is going to get interesting.
Right then, let the sound commence.
Okay, this is where things went crazy. Oh my. Yeah. Oh my word. This is incredible. The original TV. Oh my god, I remember Sony. I remember the Sony TVs. I had one of those when I was a kid. It's absolutely incredible.
Dobby has come to tell you it is difficult. Dobby wonders where to begin.
Gosh, just where everything started. That is cool. Look at it all! Just how they did it all those years ago. I wasn't a massive fan of the films, but like, it was the ingenuity that fascinated me. It was the way how they did it was just awe-inspiring. If I'm right, this is the Weasley house. It's just, it's incredible how they did it all those years ago. Absolutely incredible. Voldemort, oh wow. That's incredible. I remember this. That's me. Every day. Hello, big boy. So, I remember you. Process,
sharpened needle, chopped up hair.
I'm expecting something bad here. Whoa. Incredible. That is sick. Thank you. Oh, look at that. It's the original thing. That is so cool. That's the actual thing.
We use that pattern to back there, and we can go all the way around the clock. So it looks as if it's one.
That's incredible.
By hand with a little fixed brush and then do his own marbling effect.
Wow.
Things pulling off one another and multiplying had to be a CGI effect.
The replicating treasure was something that we knew we could achieve in a computer, but the biggest problem actually was the fact that we needed Harry to climb across the treasure to get to the Horcrux. So we have to physically create the illusion that it's the treasure underneath him that's actually lifting him up.
And we had to build the set 9 feet up in the air to get the platforms to work that JR was going to put underneath for the element.
This is awesome! Okay, this is pretty cool. Oh my god, I am terrified. And here comes the big guy. He's gonna let rip. Okay. Look at that.
You can see that they've gone with some contrasting colours that wouldn't collapse. They just wanted to show it's not done by professional, it's done by 17-year-old. I have a few favourites for you here as well. So I'm going to show you those too. One of the favourites.
I did see.
The lock.
I did see Trish. That's cool. Look at that. I remembered it. Dang. Well, at least you can get out of class for doing that. That's cool. that's actually pretty cool. Wow. Original concept. Incredible.
Thank you.
Go on. Benjamin Shelley!